Alright guys, so welcome back to some more Batman Arkham Origins. It's been a long time, you know. We left off, literally, I didn't go far at all, actually. Okay, I just wanted to show you guys, you know. See? I really didn't go that far. So, yeah, let's get out. I'm scared if I, like, move up. Freak. Nope. Get off, boy. Yeah, I'm wearing my mic right now, too, so I'm not playing on PS3. I'm on my Xbox. You got to know that. Got my mic on. No. I like to wear my mic when I'm recording for some reason. I don't know why. It's just really comfortable for me. Oh! Dang it. Get off, boy. Oh my god. Okay, I need a group. Alright. I just had to pause for a sec. Jeez. Get off, boy. Get him! Get him! Go! Finished! The freak is that noise? Hey. The freak is that? That's a... No, that's what baby's going to. Well, oh, you have to go to it. Wait. You have to carry it. Unwrap. It's not even a baby. Well, no, let's just check it.
There's nothing here.
Exactly. I was right. Ooh! Uh-oh. Oh, I bet.
In case you fail the test.
Test? I don't have time for this.
Somewhere in New Gotham, an innocent man is about to die. And we both know you won't allow that. So the question is, can you find him, Batman? Can you save him?
Man, I don't have time for that, bro. I really don't have time for that. I really thought I was about to, like, guys, I'm not finna do that. Can I get up? Yo, how can I not grapple up here? That's just... Alright fam, where do we go? Map. Is this it? No, this is not it. Where's the main mission at? Oh. Investigate the steel mill. Alright, I guess this is the closest one. Wait, no it's not. This one. Oh yeah, I guess I'll be easy. Alright, let's do this.
Hold up, hold up. Jesus.
My bad. I'm sorry. Alright, let's get back into it. Man, I'm gonna leave y'all alone, alright? Oh, that was lit. Alright. So it's like right around the corner. It's been so long since I've made a video, like, Jesus. Well, it's gameplay part 12. You know, 12 is my favorite number, so this video better be special. What you got for me, Origins? So is it here? Oh yeah, it is here. Oh, we got some people. Oh, what a landing.
Me neither. But you think we can trust the new guy?
Alright guys, I'm gonna stay quiet because I need to...
Helmet. You can't cross the moon.
Ain't that the story of our lives?
Oh, we got a sniper. Man, you know what, guys? I'm gonna just stop being quiet, because it just feels weird. I just need to like they're way, like, they're sticking with each other. They need to stop. Alright, he comes up this thing. Up here, I could get him. Alright. Perfect. Just...
We're getting our ass handed
for us. That's a death.
We're all gonna go down. Everyone's getting out, so you can't put this
queen. Well, it's better work. How? Do I not have that ability yet? Alright, I'ma just... Like, I really, like... have the need to just take out that sniper.
Watch where you walk! What?
I'm going for it. Oh shoot. You saw me? Oh, I found one. No, get that. Destroy that. Give me that. What you got up in here? Aw, oh, dang it, I forgot armor. Holy shoot. Oh, that was lit. They need to spread out.
Don't worry, my son. I'm sure the boss will support you. Hey, who's out there?
Did I get one? Yeah.
Probably wasn't enough.
That's messed up. Alright, they need to stop. Stop being close to each other. Oh, this thing. Don't see me.
waste of my time.
All right. What the freak? I need the thing.
Hold on, guys. I'm gonna pause it real quick.
Alright, so I got the... Azuki's still going. Is there one more? Oh, wow. Yeah. Alright. I didn't finish them all. This guy act like he didn't hear nothing. I'm gonna glide kick him, yeah. There we go. And finish.
I've isolated the electromagnetic signal on electrocutional drops. To contract him with your scanner now.
A bit late, Alfred. I'm about to get my hands on Black Mask. Maybe the Joker, too.
Right, well, it's ready to go, should you need it.
Alright. How'd he see me? No!
You wanna pay for that?
No, I'm not gonna hit? Alright. There you go. Get him! Oops! Jesus! Think you picking up, fam?
So you can throw a punch. Take my swing.
Peace out. Hey, how is he still alive? Yeah, I saw another door over here. Yep, that was it. Yeah, it's suicide. Wait. Yeah, it's suicide if you freaking open that door. Let's get that down. And go. Yeah, but am I like gonna drop down or something? Oh, never mind. Because you talk too much. Oh, dang it, that messed me up. Get him! Oh! Ugh, dang it. Oh my god. What's in here, though?
It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome. Anything that raises its heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. Cyanus was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Cyanus, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security codes you were looking for. You have access to the building now.
All right. Okay. I need a saving point. Can I go through here and save it?
Well, Mr. Bruce, looking through Cyanus's files, I found reference to a chemical similar to the compound you need for your glue grenade. I'm going to try to synthesize it in our lab. If it works, I'll have a prototype for you as soon as the resin cures.
Good. I'll need it. The more I learn about the Joker, the more I realize there's something very different about him.
Alright, see if I can save it through this door. What's the call? Chemical. Alright.
What's that?
Alright. So basically, you know, now we got the codes, but I'm gonna end this episode here. And yeah.
Enjoy. Peace out.